Happening today, the Dayton Art Institute's Oktoberfest is back. The popular festival and fundraiser returns to the museum for the community to enjoy. The 50th anniversary this year features some changes to festival schedule and format, making celebrations safer for everyone. More seating and open tents are featured this year to improve areas that have been crowded in the past. Oktoberfest continues tomorrow from noon to 7 p.m.